Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm the RPG chick. Where are we gonna... You know, we never slept here. In the back is the skulls. Am I moving? Okay, I see me. I see me. How do we sleep? Was it too late for that? Oh, there's somebody in there. Hey, darling, how you doing? Just fine, but it could be better. You'll find whatever, or whomever you're looking for, honey. And that will make you all better, I'm sure. Well, thank you. How nice of you. Which... One night. Room number one. Which one is room number one? Oh. You were in your room. Do you want to rest here until tomorrow morning? Sure, I guess. Are we damaged? I mean, I paid for it. Twice. Oh. Who's this? Thank God you're here. Some crazy guy has Sinthia. Spelled S-I-N, Cynthia, held hostage. He's threatening to kill her. You've got to help. I'll check it out. I'm glad I stayed in here. Is this me? That's me. Marcellus? Help Cynthia, she's in trouble. Where is she? Rescue Cynthia. Is she back there? Is she one of the people back here? Oh, it's you again. You know, it's probably not healthy to hang out here if you're not one of the skulls. And you're not. What have you been up to lately? Not too much, actually. There's not much to do. I mean, Shark has been causing some fights at the Skum Pit, as usual, but what else is there to do around here? You could always try doing something else. You must have some talents or hobbies. Well, I do sort of like to draw, and Vinny says I'm a pretty good cook. But I mean, hey, we have fun and stuff, you know? See if we can talk her out of leaving the skulls. Or talk her into leaving the skulls. But what will you do when you get older? Where will your life... where will your life go? How will you make money? Well, I never gave it much thought. I mean, Vinny and Victor make money, and Shark occasionally does some bodyguarding for visitors here. I don't know. You should probably get out while you still can. I guess. I never thought about it much. Your skulls probably couldn't knock off a steaming Brahma. Much less take on me. Really? We'll see about that. Victor! Oh, God. Now you... I'm on your side. Well, I was. Of course, I'm unarmed. Well, self-defense. We're gonna have to kill these people. Might as well get the spear ready, too. I don't have enough. Fresh meat! Fresh fish! Oh boy. Haha. Critically hit for 15 points. Skull's Ganger. Damn. You were hit for no damage. Feel free to scream. You're not gonna scream, you were hit for no damage. Severely wounded. One down. I'd run, but I don't want to sacrifice him. They're all going to turn on him. Ian, that is. I am looking at Ian, right? Yeah. Alright. I'll stand my ground for now. We'll, reload. Dog meat. Ha! This leather armor is really working. I'm hit for no damage. Alright, who's hurt? She's unhurt. Sherry is unhurt. This one's almost dead. Still? Alright. Still almost dead, alright. Dead. Nice. Okay, this is starting to wear me down. You're gonna be my bitch, he says. Oh, crap. Die. I suppose there's anybody else almost dead? Unhurt. Unhurt. Victor severely wounded. Vinny unhurt. I don't know if I can keep up with the damage they're doing. I'm gonna take a chance. 20 hit points. It is only like I'm only like halfway down. Let's try to take out Victor, right? Severely wounded. Luck be with me. Haha, nice. Oh, crap. Okay. I'm getting it not that bad. Only down 6 points. Vinny is unhurt. Random member is severely wounded. Sherry is unhurt. And then there were two. Alright, bitch, you're gonna die. You were critically hit for 12 hit point.
The darkness of the afterlife.
Death number 3? Okay. Gotta redo it. Why are you running through there? I gotta do this over again. I'm just gonna stay in the room again. Pretty tough battle, I gotta say. Skum pit. Oh. Where's the hotel? Is that where we were? In that area? I need the hotel. That's what it is. Yep, it's right here. By the time I know the layout of this place, we'll have moved on. Alright. Rent a room. One night. Thank you very much. So we're gonna sleep. I'll check it out. So where is Sinthia? Shouldn't say where Sinthia is. I'm gonna try to talk her out of stuff. I'm not gonna say we can take them on. I mean, we probably could defeat them. Eh. Try doing something else. Where your life go? Get out. So maybe my speech skill isn't high enough. So is Sinthia back here? Skulls gang. Vinny. I want to have a little fun. There's Victor. There's another member. We want now nothing. Hello again, my artistic friend. Hi. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. So where's Sinthia? Help Sinthia. Alright, where is she? Am I gonna know her when I see her? You see the haggard shape of Bob. Oh, I didn't talk to him before. Hey, what are you doing in my room? Are you from the casino? What's wrong with the casino? Jeez, I thought you were from the casino. Sure as sand in the desert, I owe them a lot of money. Why do you owe them so much money? They cheat. I played a little slots and some poker, but I'm a better player than that. I swear those machines are rigged. I lost a lot of money. Okay, I thought he was just something wrong with him. He's asking, what are you doing in my room? Thinking maybe, the game thinks I'm in his room. wherever that would be. Who at the casino do you owe this money to? Some goons. They say they work for the casino boss, but I never saw him. One was called Izo, I think, and the other was some big Guido-looking guy. Damn cheaters. How much money do you owe? Oh, not too much. A couple thousand. That's not too much. I only played for 4 or 5 hours. Well, maybe a little longer. They gave me some markers. And I don't have enough here to cover it. I gotta get back to the hub and get some cash. I'm afraid they'll beat me up if I try to leave. Hmm. Thanks for the info. I've killed them, so I don't have the option to tell him that. Okay. Where is this Sinthia? Who are we looking for? Should I be asking around? Asking people? He's busy. Leave him alone. Maybe Killian knows something about this Sinthia. Okay, I'm just walking slowly. Lex's boss, okay.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today?
I don't have the option to ask him about that. Okay. So all I can think is maybe they're at the casino. Or maybe that they're at maybe they're at... Are you moving? Okay. Are they at that place where, that we haven't been to yet? Could be. This bar. I haven't been able to get in there yet. It's 10 in the morning. Who's this? A peasant? Am I moving? Maybe they're over here. I don't know where I am, but I'm running there. Okay. Saul. Who's this? Junktown peasant. 2 o'clock every third day. So I have no idea where this Sinthia person is. Locked. Should I know where this Sinthia is? Maybe she's at the scum pit. Is he going inside? They open at 4 p.m., I believe. A waitress from the scum pit, Trish. A bartender. And more people all of a sudden. A man with filed teeth. Ismark. He is Mark. Fairly ordinary wooden table. This modern version of... Oh, people coming in with guns. This... Okay, what are they doing? Nothing much. Okay. This modern version of an alcohol still could generously be called a microbrewery. A member of the Skulls gang. I know your mind. You're on Skull's turf. Oh, really? In here, too? You see a man in dusty leather armor with a trench coat and gas mask. Another new face. Travelers here are a dime a dozen, but you have the look of someone different. Care to join me for a drink? Sure. Delightful. I hope you don't mind your drink well watered. They treat beer here like it's potted plant. So what's your story? I could ask the same of you. In the interest of amity, I suppose I'll tell first. I'm called Tycho? Come from out east, what used to be called Nevada. Okay, my question is, how are you drinking with a gas mask on? That's a pretty long trip. Yeah, it was. Decided to take it easy for a while. This place shows some promise just as soon as someone cleans up some of the scum. Yeah, I noticed. What do you know about those jerks? There are two grades of scum here. One of them's the Skulls, a gang that hangs out in back of Marcel's crash house. They're just grade B twerps, but the other one's answer to a fat freak whose name you can probably guess. Runs the casino. Those guys are organized and dangerous. I see. Thanks for the info. Whoa, not so fast. We never finished introductions, remember? What's your name, stranger? No, your business, you're not. I'm Allison King. Glad to meet you. Step carefully, friend. Indeed. Ismark. Yeah, what do you want? Oh, that's the guy who sings. Good singing. This fellow tosses some money in the hat, so to speak. Too bad I've never actually heard him sing. Hey, thanks. It's hard being a starving artist. You got anything you need to know, just ask. I guess I gave him some money. Doesn't indicate how much. What'd you learn? These are all the same questions. Do you form anywhere else? The hub, yeah. Alright. He was standing outside last time. Tycho the Desert Ranger. Alright. That's me, right? Yep. Ian? A man with filed teeth. Hey, fresh bait! So what brings you into our territory, chum? Here for a little fun? At your expense, of course. I like that option. Just stop by for a drink and some entertainment. Not so fast. Nobody just walks into our place without paying the pain tax. I think you'll do. Boris, grab her. I don't think so. Nobody's taking Junktown away from us. Well, maybe... Stinks to keep getting the drop on us when we don't have any weapons. Where's my rifle? So, where am I? I am here. Who shot me? This guy? Shark? Let's move up a little bit. I'm too good to die. Well, let's hope this fight ends better than the last one. Dog meat! Feel free to scream. Severely wounded. Well, I heard a scream in the background. Wow. 15 points and was killed. Nice. Ugh! That hurt! This guy's gonna fight too? I hope not. Severely wounded. Severely wounded. She's unhurt. Ismark got hit. Tycho, unhurt. Let's do an aim shot. Maybe that'll prevent me from hitting the dog. Torso, anyway, I don't know. Oof! Nice! Gotcha! Oh, nice, she's attacking too, the waitress. Trish missed. Huh. Okay. So who's this? Who is it? Who is that? Is that Tycho? That's Tycho. Yep, we're done then. I hope none of these other people want to attack us. They weren't part of this. Good. Thanks for the help, guys. Is that what he's doing? Singing, I Know Your Mind? It's a steel cage. Okay. So we got some leather armor and a knife. A 10mm pistol and a sledgehammer. Raging inside us. I see the other guy, his legs. The death claw. Another knife. Guys, alright? I need information about the gangers here. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't want to end. And information about the town. Well, this is a scum pit. A wretched hive of villainy and all that. Just west of here is Gizmo's, a big casino. Where it is, the games are rigged. A little south of here is the crash house run by Marcel's, where you can get a night's sleep for way too many caps. Past that is Killian's. Killian runs a general store. And he also enforces the law in this town. A good man. Then south of there, you have Dark Morbid, whose apparition is a little funny, if you take my meaning. Killian's asked me to clean up this town, and I'd like your help. Well, it's about time. Lead on, ma'am, and do some street sweeping. I recommend knocking over Gizmo, if I may. We've already done so. You earn 300 experience for recruiting Tycho. The Desert Ranger. Now, do I have all of them? Are they all following me? Okay, cool. What sorts of weapon skills have you learned? Pretty good ranger training. I'm skilled with small pistols and rifles. I can also use a spear, of course, in a pinch. Let's discuss our combat tactics. Okay. Prefer ranged combat against close. Alright. Sweet. Welcome, new companion. Trish. Thanks for the help there, m'lady. Welcome to the Skum Pit. Can I get you something to drink? Actually, can I ask you some questions? I guess so. Who owns the bar? Neil owns the bar. He's a good guy. Always treated me right. We used to date, but he got a little too serious for my liking. I don't want to be a widow. Who is Gizmo? As I know, I just want to see what she says. Gizmo runs the casino. He would like to take over Neil's bar, but Neil doesn't want to sell. Killian and Gizmo do not like each other. One of them will either have to leave town or be buried beneath it. I think Gizmo can be buried beneath it. And now about a drink. What would you like? About a beer. 5 caps. Here you go. Enjoy. Go, 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 go. Your head is a bowl. Okay. Alright, bartender. Welcome to the Skum Pit. What can I do you for? What's that trophy on the shelf? That's not a trophy, it's an urn. It contains my wife's ashes. Besides this bar, it's the most important thing in my life. Oh. Anything else? Looking for some information. Okay, so what do you want to know? What's the scoop on this town? Well, just over there to the west of us is Gizmo's casino. I'll be surprised if you don't know about it. Most of the people here are the ones who just finished losing their money there. Over in the other part of town, you got Killian's general store and Marcel's crash house. Killian's a good guy, runs a straight joint, carries everything you need. The crash house is where you sleep it off when you've been in here for too long, Neil chuckles. Thanks. Can I get a drink? He's selling the same stuff. Never mind. I'd rather fry. That's probably. That looks pretty valuable. If you're gonna pick up the urn, you should be more surreptitious about it. That's the urn? Did I pick it up? That's a beer. I'm not gonna steal the guy's urn. I guess it's still there. Oh yeah, it is. Okay, so I still don't know where this Sinthia is. Is she in one of the rooms? Maybe I should be checking around the rooms? Pretty clueless here about where she is. In case you haven't noticed. That's Dark Waters. Maybe I should be checking in all the rooms. Now this was my room. There's nobody in there. Oh, that's who Sinthia was. She was in this room. That's it. Don't come any closer. I'll offer, I swear. There's no need for violence. Let's talk about this. What world do you live in? Out here in the real world? Blood flows, man. Blood flows, and it's gonna spill all over this room if you don't get out of here. We can talk this over. What can I do to help? Geez, that's funny. Who says I want help? You do. By holding this woman hostage, you're asking for help. I can help. I gotta think about this. Give me a moment. And they're all running in. Nice going, guys. I'm giving him a moment. Help Sinthia. Okay. You see a raider who seems crazed. Stay back. I don't want to hurt her, but I will. Why do you want to hurt her? She laughed at me. They all laughed at me. I'll make them pay, I swear. I trust you. Let's work through this, okay? You sound like a alright kind of gal. No one ever wanted to help me before. I think we can talk some more. Okay? Where do we go from here? You tell me. You're in charge. I want some money, and I want to get out of here peacefully. No one follows me. Okay, but you have to let the girl go first. Show me some trust, and I'll trust you. I don't like it. What stops you from just shooting me in the back when I walk out of here? Nothing. You'll just have to believe what I say. Hope he takes my bluff here. No way! I don't trust you! God damn it! Sinthia was hit for 75 hit points and she was killed. God damn it. I'm shooting him right in the groin. And missing. How much points do I have? I have 2, which barely gets me in the door. Damn it, bitch! That stinks. Another armor. 10mm pistol. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have pushed it. I should have made it easier for him. Oh, I'm at my maximum capacity already? Damn it. Dead Sinthia. Oh. Sad. Oh, damn it. Why is that aborted? Get over there. Oh, because he's in the way? Alright, let's talk to her. You should have saved Sinthia. It's your fault she died. I hope you're happy with yourself. That's all I can say is, yeah, whatever. I don't want to say that. Nothing. Oh well. You win some, you lose some. And she just lost some. Well, I'm about ready to move on. Let's check in with Killian one more time. We'll sell this stuff.
Well, howdy. What can I do for you today? Well, that's a damn fine coincidence.
Yeah, you're a wise guy. Oh, why didn't they stack? Now, does it automatically? I'm trusting that it automatically, you know. I'm gonna sell my other one too. I'm trusting I'm getting the amount of money for the ammunition that's in it as well, I'm hoping. Oh, I can give them armor. Right, right. I'm going to save that armor. But you can definitely have that. What is this again? Oh, beer. Some type of homebrewed beer. You can have that too. Oh, you have this gun as well? Wait, I'm only... Wait. Oh, I have a bunch of those guns. Alright. Thought I only had two. I'm like, I thought I was swapping them out or something. This is the leather jacket. Too much stuff already. Let's see. What else can I get rid of? I guess that's good. Oh, he doesn't have enough stuff. Never mind. Alright. You can make a little money off of me, I guess. All. Yeah. Done. Now, more bottle caps here.
Can I help you?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I want to sell something. Are there bottles? No. There's no bottle caps here. Then I'm done there.
Can I help you?
They're completely out of bottle caps, these guys. You search the stuff. Oh, wait. That's not... I'm not in a barter thing.
Can I help you?
Yeah, it didn't. Now it's working. No, okay. I guess that's all the bottle caps. Alright. Well, before I forget. Let's move on out of here so I can... Get a better look at my guys here, so... He has a leather jacket. I want a barter. That's a leather jacket. I'm gonna give him the leather armor. Oh, you know what? I steal to give it to him. So weird. Okay, here. Take this. Forcibly. Hopefully you'll put it on. Change your armor. Sure thing, bud. Nice! He's wearing it. Nice, he's got the leather armor. Sweet! Loving it. Okay, now do the same here. I don't know what I'm doing. Reverse steal. Reverse pickpocketing. Oh, he's got a beer too. Yeah, I'll let him keep that stuff, that's fine. Combat tactics. Oh, he... Wait. He already had leather armor on. You can tell from looking at him, actually. Now that I'm... Okay. I want to take it back, then. You've got an extra leather armor there, buddy. Don't need more than one. So he uses 40. 40 something. Is that armor piercing? Oh, shotgun shells. All right. Want to leave that screen. And I've been running for quite a while. I want to barter with somebody else.